She was a very smart puppet who knew there must be more to life than dying in the puppet wars. So she built a beanstalk to the moon, built a hole.